Change a tire in the Citgo parking lot. He said we both could use a beer, and I said, hell, why not? What started out as one night turned to 6 months just like that. He never had a ring on, so I never thought to ask. But then last night I saw a message on his phone that said, hey babe, what time you coming home? I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else. Being the other one when there's another one. God, this feels like hell. Thought I knew who I was, but it's getting hard to tell. I never wanted to be that girl. I heard about those women who didn't have a clue. The ones that made excuses like my mama used to do. And he jumps in the shower just as soon as he gets home. And I spend half an hour going through his phone. I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else. Being the other one when there's another one. God, this feels like hell. I thought I knew who I was, but it's getting hard to tell. I never wanted to be that girl. Oh, and I feel stupid. I feel cheap. I feel used, I feel weak. I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else. Being the other one when there's another one. God, this feels like hell. I thought I knew who I was, but it's getting hard to tell. I never wanted to be, I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to be that girl.